Okay, so how do we call an event in Udon Sharp? Well, if it's our own script, we're able to just type in the name of the event, give it its brackets, and bang, we have called it. Then, you may be wondering, how hard is it to do it for another script? Well, actually, it's not too bad. There are two ways that we can call this other script that I have opened here. We can either call this by making a public Udon script, I'm going to call mine other script, or we can call it by its class name. The convenient thing about calling it by its class name is that we can simply come down here and just go other script dot other script event. However, you may have noticed it's giving me a bunch of errors. That's because I haven't come over here and made this a public variable. It must be a public variable for other scripts to see it. And just like that, we've called an event on another script. However, if we want to do this via the Udon behavior, we simply go the other script dot send custom event, and then we need to tell it the event name. I'm just going to control C, control V. Now, that's all well and good, but what if you wanted to make this a networked event? So first we're going to start with calling our own script. So to do this, I'm just going to go send custom networked event. I'm going to open my brackets. I'm then going to select this really long bit of text and go all. This will send it to everyone. And then lastly, we need to give it the name of the event, which I'm just going to go and control C, control V. Awesome. So let me just zoom out a little bit so that you're able to see all of this. And that is everything you need to send a custom networked event. Now we want to send it to the other script. So we simply do the other script dot send custom networked event. And it's the exact same process as we saw before. Now this is exactly the same, regardless of whether or not you call it as an Udon behavior or as the class name. So I hope that's been helpful for you. Feel free to check out my other tutorials, though most of them are Udon graph. And I'll see you again next time. Bye!